5.5 minute round. C class with Ross Stanton from the City of Stirling Muay Thai against Josh Sullivan of the Scottish Bottles Muay Thai. Ross been heavy handed. Moving into the clinch now. Ross looks stronger. So he does. Josh coming forward.
Needs to keep that chin down, but.
Right. Only going to take one punch and that'll be up. We start keeping our guards up and everything.
Aye, and his chin down.
Aye. He's caught again.
Nice low kick in.
And the first round. Start our round number two. Josh against Ross.
Oh.
I play a lot, man. Oh,
lovely high kick.
That's why, as you say that later on, Ross, that's why I use brute strength just to push him into the corner.
He looks in survival mode now.
Aye. Oh!
Nice left foot from the throat.
Protect that chin of his. He's leaving it exposed.
And the hands are coming down. Aye. He punches out.
Wide open. Josh should be setting him up, because if he sees that launch drop and all that, he should just set him up. Corner should be looking at us and saying, look, his hands drop all the time. Boom, see, then he's getting caught again.
Oh,
saved in the belly, there, I think.
Aye.
That's what it was. Here we come and start at round number three.
He got unsteady on his feet there when he came out.
Aye.
Again, he's got his 30 second burst, he's gone for him. There's the knees, boys.
There's another head kick there.
One technique.
We said to the star, if he tried to chan, he never protected that arena. It was going to harm. And it did.